natural look. So the first thing I do when applying makeup is just take whatever hand sanitizer is there and applying that all over my hands because I cannot afford to get sick. And then I like to moisturize my lips with chapstick, and this is a Burt's Bees one. And I recommend this one if your lips are really dry and chapped because it keeps them smooth and moisturized for 24 hours, which is great. After that, I will take my favorite concealer, which at the moment is my Maybelline Dream Touch Mini Concealer, and I focus this just on my under eye circles because this covers and brightens more, whereas the Neutrogena one just better covers acne and acne scarring. Really crazy, and then I take the Neutrogena concealer and I focus this around my nose, on my nose, under my chin, and kind of like where my forehead is because that's where I break out the most. To give it a more natural effect, I suggest just blending it in with your fingers rather than a brush, and then just to set all of that, I take my Maybelline Fit Pressed Powder with my BH Cosmetics Blending Spooky Brush, and I blend that all over my face. Taking my Real Techniques brush, and I don't really know what it's called, but it is great for putting on blush and highlighter because I like to put mine a little bit higher than usual. And so I'm taking my Naked on the Run palette with this bubble pink, and I'm focusing that more on top. So my lift the highlighter a little more higher than you would, just because my face it looks better like that. And then I put the highlighter also on my forehead and my bridge of my nose and my chin to give it a glowy natural effect. And taking my Revlon eyelash curler, I'm just gonna curl my lashes. And then taking my favorite mascara at the moment, which is Light Camera Lashes by Tarte, I'm just gonna apply that, but I'm focusing it only on the ends because that's a tip to get them a little longer. Need a visit, I'ma run it to the limit, and me, I'ma win a Venice. LA got the people saying. Then to give you even more bright and natural looking effect, just take a little shimmery color and put that in your inner corners and into. Then to finish off the look, I'm just adding a little bit of lip gloss. So that is the completed look. It's really natural and overall only takes like 5 to 10 minutes. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope you all have a great day. Bye.
Oh, we're poking.
Yeah. Okay.